we're living days when it's very important to help people to live better because they are going to live longer. And it's only worth living longer if you can have a good quality of life for all those extra years. And there are many approaches and works that are offered to people nowadays that help them to live better. They are either educational, they are either educational or therapeutic, but from a different point of view, not necessarily only hospitals and medicines, but an approach that emphasizes health. We have an event like this Body Wisdom Congress here in Benicassin, Spain. It is wonderful to see people coming from all over the world, from different with different works, but all meaning the same thing: understanding health and wanting to improve and encourage health, and not only cure diseases. We want, we all that are here, have something to offer that helps people before they get sick. And if they are already sick, it's something that can be used to improve their condition.